Hi, Eric here at Dale Pro Audio. We've just gotten one of the first AT5047 microphones in from Audio-Technica, so we're going to go check this out. This is a handmade microphone. They do not make this in a factory. It's built by hand using discrete components. And we're going to check out what we got in here. Comes in a beautiful hard case. Carrying it around, as you can see here. And we're going to open it up, and we're going to see a nice little, very nice presentation. This is a, comes with its own unique shock mount specific to the microphone. And you can see here is the shock mount custom made for this microphone. The microphone goes in here to the shock mount like this. It's got a bunch of rubber bumpers on it and a little lock mechanism right here to keep it from moving. And that's in. And let's have a look at the microphone itself. This has actually four diaphragms. You can see here there are actually four diaphragms inside the capsule. It looks kind of like a cube shape. This is a really strong brass and aluminum shell here. Very well made. This is really going to be good for vocals, good for acoustic instruments, good for piano, guitar. I mean, this is going to be a really great microphone, I can tell already. This is one of the first ones ever out. We're going to be putting this up on our microphone bar, so come on down and check it out.